feeling about my money, I would've went dummy and been grand. But I got this shit locked up, can't nobody stop us, young nigga. I'm chasing that big bag. Everybody rhyming, they clutching the firearm. My younger day wants on ride for him. He mugging, we up, and I hope that the. What it do with your boy OTC Rowe, and welcome back to Rude Reviews, man. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Roast, dislike, do the most. Hit the notification button so you know when your boy's uploading to the tube. Hashtag Rude Ones in the comment section for a shout out on every Friday and every single Friday after that. I appreciate y'all rocking with your boy on our way to 100,000 of them things. This is another subscriber video. This is Slayer. I've heard of Slayer. Not necessarily what song I remember, but I've heard of Slayer. Can't remember where or when, but I've heard of Slayer. This is Raining Blood. These are the lyrics, man. Shout out to the subscribers for once again clocking in with your boy on the hourly. Here we go, man. Just the intro, starting off real subtle, getting into it. This sounds like it'll be on Tony Hawk, one of them Tony Hawk Pro Skater games. Listen to this intro. This intro is pretty, I can't even think of the word right now. Damn. Come back to me. The intro is pretty cinematic, like it could be in the beginning of a movie. There we go. Betrayed by man, now ornaments dripping above.
like the intro. Intro was real cinematic, like I said before. Strong outro. Just the vocals. I wasn't really feeling the vocals. You know what I'm saying? Not on this song. Rain and Blood. One line was in there. What was that one line? The lyrics made me think, but the vocals, I just was not feeling the vocals. But the instruments, bass guitar was really, really, I was really feeling the bass guitar. Like I said, what line was that? Let's go back to this. There it is. It says, betrayed by many, now ornaments dripping above. Somebody in the conversation, let me know what that means. That's the one. I mean, it happens in rap. It happens in a lot when I do these rock and metal. They'll say something. It just stands out above everything else, what they said in the song. And I'm just saying I hone in onto that one part and I ignore the rest of the song. It's just that part caught my eye more than the rest of the song. It made me think, betrayed by many, now ornaments dripping above. Let your boy know. What that means. But yeah, overall, I like the instruments, like I said, but not really the vocals. But yeah, man, send me some more Slayer. Shout out to the subscriber for sending it to your boy. Anyways, man, it's your boy OTC Bro. This is Rude Reviews. Let me know if you liked the video. Let me know if you didn't like the video. Appreciate you rocking with the team, and I will see you when I see you.